guess that works. Okay. Okay, let's see here. Where? Let's go right there. Okay, move it or lose it. Ow. There. There. A spray here. Spray here. Spray the pants. Like so.
And an aerosol can. Okay, Reds,
okay,
I'm here.
Fine,
you're right.
I'll do
the needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Climb. No, no, no. Don't be crazy.
Hey, man, it's not crazy to be awesome.
Not crazy, it's awesome. I guess it is. Crap. Up here we go. Right, I have an idea.
Bless you.
Entering restricted area, huh? Come on. Nope.
Hey, Reg, hypothetical, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg, I'm just looking for an answer.
Climbing,
But the dupes had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. Guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on, even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will ya?
Oh, by the way, Betty said to tell you hi.
What? When did you talk to her?
Earlier? On the phone.
And you're just now telling me?
Kind of been busy.
Okay. Well, up. I need to get past this point in order to progress the story. So I'm probably gonna be here a while. So close that time. That worked.
Man, this stuff's burning from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
This way?
Hey there. It's Betty. Where are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, yeah.
I'll try back later.
This way?
Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Oh, bye, Betty.
Bye-bye.
Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Yeah. No crap. Yeah. Hey, no. Don't let my guard down. Oh, ah! Don't get distracted. Don't get distracted. Don't. Ah! Don't get distracted.
That must be what holds it all together. What the hell? Well, I haven't seen you before. Rich, man, they got a small army up here.
Good. They're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delsin. Do you see any way to take down the communications?
Yeah, there's this anchor.
Yeah,
it's holding all the antennas in place.
A little bit busy at the moment, not trying to get fired upon. Thank you, Karen Light.
Awesome.
Think here. Put your darn thinking cap on. Who's the last guy? Well, where's the...
Oh. I don't think this is gonna cut. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers.
drain you?
Oh, this is going to be epic! See? That wasn't so bad. Yeah, isn't that better?
Guardian! Oh! Arbo drop, okay.
Whew, that's a rush. It goes away.
Whee!
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yeah, Red. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets in the immediate vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man!
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf. They're not dumb. Kicking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese people.
Oh. Ah. Eh. Okay.
Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
Are you kidding? People in Portland can see it.
I just want to let the dupes know I'm here, man.
What the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
Mission the gauntlet. 6 upgrades.
Delsin, I've been asking around about the escape biotech.
Unlocked. Frost fumes.
Do you think I maybe need like a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the Banner Man, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Well, I mean, why not Smoke-tastic Man or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escape bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUP?
Okay, where are you? Are you up here? Let's do. Okay. have a seducing to do. Okay, where are you okay, so you're shooting from over there. Ah! Hi! Pay attention next time, me! Jeez! Subdue. Come on! Where are you now? You're subdued, everyone's subdued over there. Climb up.
Fine, lay it on me.
I'm still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.
Seriously? Okay. Don't make me do upward strike on you. I did that. Yep. Should have been paying more attention. Oh boy. Where are you now? Running.
Get a new job, or else.
Now I have control of all of this area. Oh, I have no smoke. Okay, good. Just didn't want to do that while that was there. Move. Okay. Okay, here. take you out first. Good. Okay. Entering restricted area. I'm not really that scared of these guys. Okay, come on. Overstrike, please. Okay. Come on now. Ow. Okay. Whee. Oh. That's good to know. No, bad. Bad. Come on. Die. Are you the only one left? No, you're not. They're not the only one left. Nice. Come on, just come over here. Oh, hi. Who's shooting at me? Enemy subdued. Climb on top of the mobile unit, yay! Whee! Cool. Command center destroyed. We have 6 new Oh. Okay. Okay, so let's go over here. Hehe. Here we go. This is going to be interesting. At least I hope. No, I'm not abandoning it.
It's made the world a little better place.
Heal you. Oh. Climb up here. Market District. Oh, that was close. Too close for comfort. Oh, never. Oh, come on. Okay. Doing this for the heck of it. Don't want to deal with this crap. Bicyclist. Here we are.
Welcome, world.
Okay, here we go. Oh. What is the flurry six? 36, okay. Okay, so if we go this way, right? Audio log.
I was military. They already had my blood on file. I was the only one in my unit who had tested positive for the conduit gene. They offered me a transfer to the Special Affairs Department of the newly formed DUP. I'd be running down bioterrorists and making America a safer place for Ma and Pa. I went for it. I went for all of it. Even when they were driving all the needles into me and pumping me full of God knows what. And the seizures. I believe the mission. I believe her. Augustine.
Come on, up.
Hit the spot.
Well, well, well. Four upgrades available. I think the more that I I'm not too sure, but I think the more percentage I get done, the easier it might be. Ow. Come on. Crap, I did that. Right in front of them too. Am I on here? Is there police? Thanks. Am I on the police side? I don't know. Let's just get out of here. Vent healing. Now then, well, now that's good. Seattle Center is at 22% controlled by me, or controlled by the DP. DUP? The dupe? Ooh, hi. I'm up. Drain that. Oh, ooh. Up. Where are you? There you are. You're kidding me, right? To do. Enemies to do. Okay. Here? Dealers dealt with. And drugs destroyed. Ah, come. Come on. Losing him. Is he going where I think he's going? Yeah.
Nice try, pal.
Wait, what? Did he drown? I think he drowned himself. Okay. Not complaining, but, what? Return to shore. I think he drowned. Yep. What an absolute...
Yeah, that'll help.
8%. Complete. The only... Let's get to the shore. Return to shore. That's perfect. I think. Yeah. Perfect. Close enough. Close enough to where I want to be. How's that? Yes, please.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Oh, dear. A bioterrorist has covered this billboard in amazing avant-garde designs. Please assist.
Strange. Second time a billboard has been vandalized recently. We will send DUP troops immediately.
Go. Oh, yo. Closer. Ow, ow, ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Okay. Seriously, this is my area now.
Oh, hell yeah!
Absolute buffoons. Have to look this up because we have Dell's Vest, we have Agent, and Fossilized. Cool. And we now have two districts under our control. Okay, there's a lot more that needs to be done. It seems. And we get started on that one. Let's go this way. We have literally two districts under control at the moment. Geronimo! Hello! Hope I don't kill anyone. I hope. Kaboom! Enemy subdued. Suspect's gone. All right. Okay, where are you? There is trust. I don't have no trust. Ow. Where is this one? Oh, Well, this is Ace. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now. Start working on.